If you are someone who is actively looking for job or job change, then this video is only for you. In this video, I'm going to show you some job openings, like 5 to 6 job openings. Whether you are a fresher or experienced, both can apply to these roles, right? So let me explain you one by one. But before moving to the job opening part, I want to tell you something that is very important for you, right? If you are someone who is actively looking for job or job change, then I will highly suggest you to please subscribe to this channel, because we are uploading the best and trusted job content on this channel, so that you will be able to get your dream job. Now let me explain you one by one what are the roles and responsibilities is required for each job roles, right? Okay, so first we have senior Power BI developer role, and they are hiring for remote location. Okay, so if you want to work from home, then this role is only for you, right? And the experience required for this role is 5+ years of experience, and the domain knowledge will be from banking domain, right? Here's the key responsibility. You can simply go to the description box, and I'll provide you the link in the description box. Simply go and read all the job descriptions carefully before applying to any kind of roles, right? So here's the job description, and you can simply pause this video and read by yourself, right? Now another opening is from Citymall, and Citymall is hiring for the role of Product Analyst for 2025 and 2025 batch graduates, right? Citymall is creating the leading e-commerce platform for Bharat. We serve value. As you can see, there is a job description. You can simply go and read by yourself. If you want to apply to this role, you can simply go to this link, and by filling this form, you will be able to apply to this role, right? So you have to simply fill this form. Now coming to the next opening, that is from PW PhysicsWallah, and they are hiring for AM growth, right? And the role will be assistant manager, and like location will be Noida in Bangalore. Number of openings, there are 2 number of openings, okay? And like minimum experience required for this role is 1 year of experience is required, okay? And employment type, like it's a full-time job. Before applying to this role, I will highly suggest you to please go through the job description. That is very important for any kind of candidates, right? So here's the note. This role involves traveling. The candidate must be fluent in the local language, okay? So please go through the job description carefully, then try to apply, okay? By dropping your CV or resume to this email ID, you will be able to apply to this role, right? Now coming to the next opening, that is from HCLTech, and they are hiring for service delivery manager, right? And user computing, HCLTech Lucknow, and the location will be Lucknow, right? So they are basically hiring for service delivery manager with background in end-to-end computer, end-user computer, right? EUC, that is also called as EUC, especially in Citrix or SCCM, right? So if you are interested, you can simply drop your resume or CV to this email ID. And also you can go through the job description before applying to any kind of role. I will highly suggest you to please go through the job description, right? And now we have another opening from HCLTech, and they are hiring for the role of service desk analyst, right? For the Madurai location. The experience required for this role is 6 months to 3 years, right? And the location will be in Madurai. For applying to this role, you have to simply fill and submit this form, and then you will be able to apply to this role, right? If you are someone who is actively looking for job or job change, then this channel will definitely help you a lot, because we are uploading the real and best and trusted job content on this channel. So I will highly suggest you to please subscribe to this channel, so that you will be able to get all the job notifications from this channel. So that's it for today's video. I'll catch up in the next one. Thank you for watching this video.